that class is some bullshit, bro. That's
fucking retarded.
Fucking just
8 hours of that crap, do you know?
Day and...
Fuck! I don't know when we're ever going to use this information, bro. That's important. So.
What the fuck is this dude doing?
Check out that motherfucker.
What the fuck? Back in the
day. What the fuck is this guy doing? Hey, what the fuck you doing, bro? Dude, bro, I don't think you're supposed to be fucking with that shit, bro.
What are you talking about, man? This is like
the... Oh my god, bro.
What is it, bro? Should I kick this shit, bro?
I don't fucking think so.
Bro, what is this shit, man?
I don't know, bro. It's got a warning label on it, though.
Whatever it is, it hits pretty fucking hard, man.
How you feeling right now? What about that can behind you?
Should I kick it now?
I don't think you should. It looks like it's about to burst. So what we learned today was you should stay away from you stay away from cans if you don't know what they are, and if you do approach them, you have to have the proper PPE. Look at this. What we have behind us is I'm only level 1, so I should run.